They've got close to 60% of the possession at the moment, the Stormers. They've brought Cheslin Colby into the fly half position too, providing them with options, and I'm sure they want to use him as an attacking weapon as much as possible. That's very neatly through the hands. Kotze with a charge downfield.